Hi friends, this is Radhika Allu. Today we are making energy boosting banana milkshake. This will be loved by kids. Why just kids? By everyone. This is so filling that you can pull this off as breakfast. So, shall we start? Here I have taken two bananas. Cut them into small pieces. A few almonds, cashew nuts and hazelnuts, or any nuts of your choice. 1 glass boiled milk, a few strands of saffron, that is optional. Finally, a very little bit of honey. First, boil the nuts in the milk for 5 minutes along with a few saffron strands and let this cool down. Rinse the mixer jar, add the banana pieces, our milk mixture and honey to the mixer jar and give it a good grind. If you don't want honey, you can skip it. That's it, friends. Our milkshake is ready. My son just loves it loads. Happy making milkshakes. Thanks for watching. Stay healthy. God bless.